The residential area is just beyond this gate. Mind doing the honors? You've got an arm on you. Housing district, where they put you when your parents work for Shinra. While their reactors were slowly killing the planet, we were living the good life.
Playing hard to get.
Folks here must be living off three or four times what I do.
Figures. Still leaves the lights on every night. For the girl who only comes home once every other blue moon. Mom's an old-fashioned type like that.
Think she'll make us pizza? Her Midgar special?
She's quite the cook. Quick to whip up finger-licking food, even if you drop by in the dead of night.
And she loves guests who ask for seconds or thirds. Okay, let's head in. Cloud, you know what to do. Why don't you wait around the corner over there?
Okay.
It's a shame you won't get to try the Midgar special. You would have really liked it.
With your help, we won't need luck. You'll take on just about any job, right? Well, I need you to rob my house. Think you can do that for me? Go in through the back door when the coast is clear. A signal will be obvious.
Once the lights come on, it's go time. Time to go.
Inside, you'll find a room with two doors. Don't take the one in front of you. You want the room on the right. That's where you'll find it.
Sorry about dropping in like this.
We'll be chatting Mom up in the kitchen, so don't even bother being quiet. There's no way she'll ever hear you. Dad'll be in there, but it's okay. I need you to grab his Shinra ID card. And yeah, I know I should do it myself, but... but I honestly don't think I'm up to it. Just do this for me, okay?
Yeah, but
This isn't it.
This is amazing. So, got more pizza in the oven?
Jesse. What's this?
Dear Mom and Dad, sorry for not getting in touch sooner, but I'm working at the Gold Saucer as an actress now. It wasn't easy, and I had a lot of help from people along the way. But I managed to land a starring role and closed our two tickets to my play. Looking forward to seeing you both there.
Jesse Raspberry as the princess?
I'll take another one, please. Wedge, don't hurt yourself.
My dad, he was a maintenance supervisor at the reactor.
And here we are.
Thanks. Mission accomplished.
When are you going to give up on the Gold Saucer? How long is it since you even performed?
A lot of people really rely on Jesse.
As a stagehand, though, right? You can be one of those anywhere. So why not come home and get a job at the Sector 8 Theater?
I'll think about it. You know, I'd really love to stay and chat, but we gotta go.
So soon?
Yeah, well, we hadn't even planned on dropping by, but Wedge wanted some of your famous pizza.
So good.
Sure I can't tempt you with some more?
Maybe just a couple slices, Mrs. R.
Wedge!
Hey, I'm doing it for you guys. You don't want me going to work on an empty stomach.
I'm planning on using a weaker blasting agent this time. Since I can't get in touch with my supplier, our only option is to loot a warehouse owned by Shinra. Hey there.
This it?
Now comes the hard part. I'm gonna use this to sneak into the 7-6 Annex.
All right, let's get to it.
Sorry, but you're staying outside. Only I know what to steal from where, so it's gotta be me who goes in.
So, we came all this way just to eat pizza?
You think I'd let you off that easy? You're gonna earn every slice helping Cloud. Just do the thing where you draw everyone's attention away, like you did at my parents'. What's the word again? Maybe I'm more nervous than I thought.
Diversion.
Yeah, that. Nice one, military man.
So what? Does this mean we're gonna ask some Shinra folks out to dinner?
You know damn well what she means. While you're inside, we make sure the guards are focused on the outside, yeah?
Exactly. Couldn't have put it any better. When you see a flare go up, that's your cue. Rush the front gates and make for the warehouse plaza. The more hell you raise, the more time you buy me.
Huh. You're gonna run this guy into the ground, aren't you?
How much time do you think you'll need?
Not too much. I'll be in and out. I'll send up another flare when I'm done. We rendezvous in the vacant lot up ahead.
Hold on. How are we supposed to get back to the slums? Wait for the first train?
No. I want to be back before that. Don't worry. I have something worked out. Now, let's get this done.
Well, that diversion's not gonna create itself. Jesse's dad was in there, right?
Yeah.
Mako poisoning. Happened while Jesse was doing a show with the Gold Saucer. Ah, what do you care?
No, I want to hear it.
Jesse always wanted to be an actress. Worked her ass off for years, until finally she caught a break. Top billing. Parents were thrilled. And then, right before opening night...
Her dad had an accident.
Collapsed from overwork. And in the worst possible place, Mako's storage. Lay there half a day before someone found him. Been like that ever since. No change whatsoever. That's what got her into planetology. Led her to seek out Avalanche. How far we've come.
Jesse's got a theory about it. Thinks her dad's spirit is stuck now. Between his body and the heart of the planet. So if we don't shut down the reactors soon...
He'll get caught up in the flow and... poof. What's so funny?
Just that I understand how you feel. Unlike most of the time.
I see. Mako's the essence of life itself. Of memory and hope. It's not something you burn in a reactor just to keep the lights on. Hell no. Oh, don't tell Jesse about this little chat, okay? When she gets pissed, she gets punchy.
Well, no promises.
He's serious, Cloud. She'll beat the shit out of us.
Not my problem.
This guy.
Hey, it's the lot Jesse was talking about. We rendezvous here when we've got what we came for.
Gotta stay hidden. Wait for the signal.
It's so quiet.
Just need to get past this gate.
Wait. Where are the guards?
Looks like someone beat us here.
And I don't think it was Jesse.
This had better not get in the way of our plans.
It won't.
Don't see anyone. What the hell happened?
Hey man, the plaza's that way. Warehouses are further in. Jesse's supposed to be circling around from the back, right?
No need for us to rush. Let's scout it out first.
I can handle this solo.
What? You're trying to keep us out of it now? Don't be a jackass.
We're in this together.
Don't expect me to save you.
If you need to check your gear, now's the time. Give the word when you're good to go.
You can use that vending machine over there to stock up.
Guess there's a training center, too. Could go a few rounds before the main event.
Man, I get really hungry when I'm nervous.
be easy. Let's do this. It's over. See ya. Try me, shit. Come on. That it? This won't take long. Enough. All right. It's over. Let's go.
Something at home or just need a bite to eat, vending machines can be real lifesavers.
Remind me, you've got summoning materia, don't you? There's no better way to deal with big groups. You'd be crazy not to equip it. Okay, let's go over the plan one last time. You start things off by cutting loose where everyone can see you.
And us?
We're the backup. First, we climb high enough to get a vantage point, then we go to town on them.
Heya. So, what did you want to talk about?
When spring comes, I'm leaving town. I'm going to Midgar.
Should have figured. All the guys are leaving.
But I'm not like them. I'm not going just to look for work. I'm gonna be a soldier. The best of the best. Like Sephiroth.
The great war hero, huh? Isn't it pretty hard to become a soldier?
Yeah. So I won't be back for a long time.
Guess not. Think you'll be in the papers?
I'll try.
Just promise me one thing. When we're older, and you're a famous soldier, if I'm ever trapped or in trouble, promise you'll come and save me.
Huh?
That's what heroes do. They save people. Please? Just once. Come on, promise me.
Fine. I promise.
You're having second thoughts.
I know we have to think big if we're going to make a difference. But not like this. I feel trapped.
That's the signal!
All according to plan.
Let's go.
Right.
Yeah!